Hi guys, today what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be making a picture, and you guys will, in the comment section below, have to guess what it is. So what you need is a blank piece of white paper, a highlighter, and a can. It could be a blue can. Oh, and then you're going to need scissors. So how I'm gonna make this is first I'm gonna cut off a corner in, which I'm gonna do is outline it. Which it has to be a square. Or you could just use colored paper. I have a colored paper somewhere, I don't know where it is, so I'm going to use this paper. Keep on coloring once you're done. Then you're gonna get your scissors and then just cut your corner out. Okay, what you want to do is fold one corner and then fold the other corner too. So, we're going to start it like this, and you're going to fold one corner. One. This is hard to do, actually. And then put another corner and then just put the other corner. Alright, I'm not gonna do this because this is dumb. I'm not dumb. I didn't say dumb. I'm gonna say dumb.